Journey starts beneath the stars. I stand alone. I put all my fears to all these years, swept away the known. And no, I'll run this town to be near you. And no, gray skies ever turn blue. I stand alone.
phenomenal. Who waited this far? Slam it down like a domino and lay in the mark.
Aw, you wanna pretend you're a panda too?
I'm looking for new prey. I'm trying to survive. I'm trying to take in this loss. The clothes don't make the man. It's the man that makes the clothes. The next war doesn't end. There's nothing left to fight. And I'll show you happy tonight. I stand alone. The will and the dominance. The deeper you get, the more the beeper is prominent. Well, Uncle Sam knock on the door. I tell him that I'm headed for the dock on the shore. Sailing away, are you coming with? Just pack for the stay, cause I'm finna get. The war don't end, there's nothing left to fight. And I'll assure you, happy tonight that I stand alone.
The stars beneath the stars.
All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome to today's stream, where we will be continuing with the Sonic's Ultimate Genesis collection here, but we'll, of course, just be playing more or less a bunch of different Sega Genesis games. Let me know if the audio is okay. It might be a little loud, actually. We have a Women's Day? I didn't notice. That's all I'm going to say. That's it. The loudest noise is silence.
Sega.
And also my orgasm. Let's start to begin. Load my trophies. Put them on the wall. Stuff their heads.
Fill it with the blood of a thousand sinners.
Sorry. I was fantasizing. let's see. Where's Echo the Dolphin? That's what Inflamus wanted. Do Echo the Dolphin. Oh, they also have Echo Tides of Time in here. Okay. We're gonna go with the first one. I've never played, like, any of these, so. So sonar, dash, accelerate. Okay, I'm assuming there's also a movement. I don't know if it's the control stick or D-pad, but alright. I've only played, like, two games on a Sega Genesis, actually. That's because my grandparents had a Sega Genesis, and that's the only... They only had, like, this helicopter thing. They also had a Wild West first-person rail shooter thing. And they also had Sonic and Knuckles. And that was it. That was, like, all they ever had. So, quite new to the Sega Genesis in general.
Echo de Dolphin.
He's a cute... Actually, is Echo a guy or a girl? I'm assuming it's a guy, but... I have no fucking idea. I mean, does it really matter? Do we really care what genitals the fucking dolphin has? Am I playing, or... Why is my controller not... Okay. How do I play? I press start, and it just does this demo thing. Alright, are we going now? We good? Because I pressed start before, and it started doing, like, this demo thing, and I was just like, okay. Can the control stick work? Does the control stick work? Okay, so I can dash. Whoa! Oh! Okay, hi! Whoa, hi! Okay, whoa! A little too early for that. Whoa. Everything just... What? Okay, that was impressive. Everything was happy and joyous. And then all of a sudden, hell itself ripped a portal open in the fucking sky. There's no heaven, only hell. And it's up where you thought heaven was. Okay. So that was a thing. I have the sonar. Wait, does X actually... Yeah, X does speed me up. Okay, so X is a speed up. I think? Yeah, okay. Can I talk to Dolphin? Yes, there we go. Suddenly great winds of water. I know, this is like... It's like the Vietnam War for dolphins. I can't go down? No? It looks like I can go down, but I can't go down. Okay. Nailed it. It's like the legendary Starfy, except actually kinda good. So far. It controls pretty well, actually. I wish the water was animated, though. See that? It's so stiff. Okay. Nothing over here. I don't know what my goal is. I don't think there are Soviet ships here, Mazdogan. This isn't, Hearts of Iron. Not sure what my objective is, though. Just kind of wandering around aimlessly. It's like Endless Ocean, except with a dolphin. Ow. Okay. I don't think I have an attack. I don't think my sonar... Is my sonar an attack? No? Okay. I didn't think so. I don't think I actually have a means of attack. Hello. Hit the I hit it? What does that do? I know not what has happened to your pod. Rape other dolphins? I can't rape other dolphins. I can only rape pandas. Come on now. Perhaps the Big Blue will help you. You must travel past the Undercaves to find him. So I have to find Big Blue? Apparently? Okay. Find Big Blue. Whatever that is. I thought he was like referring to the ocean, but he wasn't. Okay, it goes down into the abyss and nothing happens. Have I played Corpse Party? No. Is that some stupid anime, stupid Japanese RPG Maker crap? Because I'm not doing that. What? Why did I get teleported back here? Did I, like, die or something? I have no idea. Why did I come back up here? Okay. Alright, then. Why did that happen?
I don't know why that happened.
Ow. That didn't actually seem to do damage? Did the game break? Because they're not even, like, doing damage to me. There we go. I finally lost a bit of damage. Oh, did I lose air? Is that why? Oh, I see. Did I need air? Is that what I needed? My air meter, right? Okay. Confused. So confused. Getting darker over here. I thought I like ran out of air or something, but I don't know. The game hasn't explained much of anything. Let's find Big Blue. Oh, that actually did something. Search for the key glyph. Okay. I thought I was searching for Big Blue, but now I need a key glyph? Where do you want? Oh, that is an attack, huh? I didn't know. That is actually an attack. Okay, but that bottom meter, is that my air meter? That is my air meter, right? Yeah, it's my air meter. Okay. You have oxygen requirements. Now. Okay, so the top bar is my health. The bottom bar is my air. Okay. Figured that out. And there's nothing down here? Why are there all the jellyfish here if there's nothing down here? Yeah, I get it. Can you stop bumping me? I just want to not touch the fucking jellyfish. I did answer you. Daggett. Answer me, Claral. I answered you. If you weren't listening, that's your problem. I answered you. My fault you can't listen to your own answer to your question. Answer me again. I already answered you. I'm gonna run out of air. I need air. Also, the frame rate just died. What the hell? Okay. Is this game supposed to be this fucking obtuse? Oh my god. Is it supposed to be this obtuse? This is pretty bad. This general direction of where I should go, please. Thank you. Anything at all, game, you want to tell me? Besides search for things? Yeah, just search for things. In what direction? Buzzdogan, I don't think you have a very good sense of what games are good and bad, to be quite honest.
Just saying.
But I will agree that so far it is shit. Because it's just telling me to do things, but not giving me any direction. I'm not asking my hand to be held. I'm asking for a bit of direction. You know, usually when you tell someone, hey, go find something, you usually tell them, go find it in this area. Okay, I need to go find Big Blue. I get it. But where the hell is Big Blue? They said in the underwater caves. Is this not the underwater caves? But I can't go down any further. why do I think that? Because you do? I don't get it. Wait, what? I did a thing? Okay, that's a map. That doesn't... Wait, does holding that... Oh, okay. So if I hold the... Wait. So if I hold the button, it'll bounce back to me and show me a map. Okay. I mean, that doesn't help me find Big Blue, though. I was told Big Blue was in the underwater caves. Yeah, I know. I don't even want to talk to you. What led to that judgment of yours? Because you often think everything is bad. And then you often leave. So it's like, you know. I answered you already. Why do I have to answer questions twice for you? I don't get it. Pay attention to the answer the first time. I don't get it. Go down? Jesus. I don't know. Because I'm special. I'm sure you are special. I'm sure you are. I mean that in the best possible way. Okay. Yeah. What happened there? I just suddenly fucking spazzed into the wall. Okay. Is there at some point that the game tells me a direction to go in? At some point. Just a small hint. Besides, go find this thing. Wherever that is. We don't know where that is, but go find it. Oh my god. I mean, at least when you die, nothing seems to happen. But I just don't know what it wants from me. Okay, you give me this useless map. But I can't find Big Blue, and I can't go certain directions. So... And I died. Alright, why are jellyfish here? Why are they here in the first place? I mean, how often do jellyfish even go to the surface? Can I get up there again? Oh my god. Controls like a dolphin, that's for sure. Okay, I don't think I've been here. So I think this is... I think we've made progress. I think. Yeah, it's weird. If you hold circle, so I'm just gonna hold circle. It's weird. Sometimes it cancels out the map menu, even though I haven't done anything. Like, I didn't press any buttons, but sometimes the map just leaves for no reason. I don't know if that's just the emulation here or what. I am sad for you. I know not of your pod. Okay. That's fantastic. I need a goal game. Give me a goal. Give me an objective of some kind. Because swimming around is not fun with all these friggin' things. What's up, Frederick? Long time no see. Welcome to the stream, buddy. I think I'm gonna switch games in very, very short time. Because I can't figure out where to go. Where does one go? Where does one go? Oh, silly. Oh, dumb. All I need is a basic fucking direction here. All I've been told is go find things. That's not useful. Gonna run out of air again. Oh my god. The dash sometimes kills things, and sometimes it doesn't. Like, you would think this would be the area I'm supposed to go, because there's, like, traps here, there's spiky things, there's enemies. You would think, like, this would be the area, but no. There's nothing here. There's just nothing here. What are those bright orbs? Do those bright orbs mean something? Can I break this? Is that what? No? And what's the point? Why are there bright orbs there for no reason on the map? Is that just an indication of spikes? I don't understand. So how do we have the first level in our game? Well, let's give the player absolutely fucking zero direction. And then throw him in a freaking maze. That's the way to do it. Understand. You could at least explain what the crystals do, or how to use them, or something. And that's the thing, like, it looks like you can go down, but you can't. You cannot go down. It looks like you totally should be able to go down. And then there's, like, a bubble on my map? I don't understand. They don't... And I died. Did I run out of air? Did I take damage from dashing into it? Because, I mean, I'm supposed to dash into it to kill it. I know, right? Hello, darkness, my old friend. Exactly. Like, this is not, like, seriously? Alright. I mean, maybe I'll come back to this later with a walkthrough, I guess. Because, fuck me, I can't fucking... figure out where to go and there's no fucking direction. I'm not asking to hold my hand, but a basic find X in this area. That would be nice. That would be fucking nice. But no, I've been given two objectives. Find, quote, big blue and find the key thing. Neither of which are obvious and I just keep going in circles. So, next game. Do I know that evolution game? Yeah, I do. Where's Comic Zone? Let's do Comic Zone. Know of both. Tap one, two. Sega. That's not how the hand. That's not how your hand should be when you're drawing something or writing something. It's like a broken wrist. Play Sonic? I'm not playing Sonic. No. I don't like Sonic. I don't like Sonic. I don't understand people's fascination with Sonic. I'm one of those people who think that the original Sonic games are bad. And the modern Sonic games are just as good as the Rayman games, the modern Rayman games. And they're bad. They're completely pointless. Fest means firm in German. So, gotta go firm. That's, pretty hot. I wasn't paying attention to that story at all. I don't care. I don't think the story is that important. Oh, okay. Alright. What the fuck? Wow, what the fuck? Wow. Okay. Do a little dance, make a little noise. I've been expecting you. Oh. 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 Okay. I'm trying to figure out what the buttons do. What is that block? Okay, that's block. This is a jump. Okay. Wait, do I have to talk to that bitch more? I hope not. Okay, oh. Oh. Jesus. Is he dead yet? Die already. Okay. All right. Why do they take so many things to kill? Hello, Eshimaru. It says to go down. There you go. I mean, this is a really nice presentation, though. I will say that. Okay. I got the rat out, and that accomplished nothing. Oh, okay. Oh? Come here, bro. Did he just fart when I crouched? That's hilarious. He just totally farted when I crouched. Okay, I think I broke it. Sonic and the Black Knight was pretty okay. I've heard nothing but bad things. I've played Sonic Generations. Again, I just thought it was pretty pointless, like Rayman Origins and Rayman Legends. It's like, yeah, they're, I guess they're serviceable games, but they just didn't have a motivation to it at all. We hanging now. We hanging like monkeys. Okay. You're not out of our breed. Yo, I'm a white man. You wouldn't know. I'm nearly extinct. You wouldn't know. You wouldn't have heard of us. We don't matter anyway. It's fine. I played Sonic Colors. I streamed it. I thought it was shit. The only thing I have an issue with this in the game is that the enemies take way too long to fucking kill. They're not hard. It's just health sponges. Oh. Okay. Ow! Thanks. I'm not Jewish, though. Why would you put fire under me? I disagree. I thought Sonic Colors was shit. But don't let me stop you from liking something. But I thought it was terrible. And I died. Okay. Alright. Game over? Like, just straight up game over? I get it, game. I died. Can we continue? Really? I have to start all the way over? Progress 7%. Oh. Is the whole game just that? Just that one comic thing? Well, if a game is boring, then it's terrible because a game is supposed to entertain you. And then therefore it shouldn't be boring. If it is boring, then it's terrible. It's pretty self-explanatory. Blar! Okay, so it's like the whole game just this one comic panel thing? I mean, that's pretty cool, but alright. I mean, I know most of these are pretty short, so... I want to try it again. I mean, the animations are very nice. I just, again, wish the enemies weren't so freaking health spongy. Roar! Roar, 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 roar! Ow, jeez. Okay, I think that blade missed. Why are you a health sponge? I could have gone down instead. Ow. It's kind of like Power Rangers, except with better graphics. And actually, I think a bit more depth to the combat system, but given it's only one character versus the Power Rangers who had like four or five or something. Nice try, Bozo. There's a secret entrance here, except it's not secret. Whee! I don't know what the rat even does. Oh yeah, the floor just drops, yeah. Mario games better? Define Mario games, because, I mean, the RPG series is good. Otherwise, I also don't like Mario games. Because they're all the fucking same, and it's just like Rayman Origins, where it's like, there's no fucking point to actually playing the game. It's like, oh, well, you beat the level to go to the next level. Yeah, but that's not motivation. Especially when the gameplay is just standard. Nothing innovative about it. Like, yeah, it's serviceable. It works. There's nothing really wrong with it. But if that's all you have going for your game, it's not good enough. How's the sound, by the way? Is the sound good, guys? Imagine a TMT game like this. I mean, there is one. It's called Battletoads. Basically TNT, honestly. You know, Battletoads. Don't I have a health item, though? Oh, there we go. Okay. Whoa, 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 what's the password? We don't have a password here. Is my password is my dick? I should play Battletoads? I have. I did when I was a kid. I mean, I could play it again, I'm sure. Ow. Alright, how do I kill you so I can move on, please? Thank you. Okay. It's like a leap of faith. I know to stream it. I know what you meant, Ashimaru. No, I'm gonna play it off stream and then tell you guys how it was on stream. That's my plan, Ashimaru. That's my plan. There we go. Oh yeah. I agree, that would work. Okay, so my superhero meter is that full. Okay. Keep going. See what's behind this door. Let's indeed do this. After I punch this stainless steel door with my fists. What's this? Oh shit! Jesus Christ! I didn't know it was a Muslim in my pants. Okay. I just have to be more specific sometimes. Not really. I got what you meant. Above me. What's above? Oh! The fuck is this thing? What the fuck is this? What is that? Ow. Ow, I died. I'm gonna die. Please don't die. Use the mouse. I was trying to use the mouse, but the item management system is kind of meh. Ow. No, I don't want to grab the mouse. I want the mouse to do its fucking job. No touchy. Let's play footsies. They don't give you much healing items, though. And they didn't even heal me between the level. Which is a little stupid. In my book. I should at least get the health back between levels, man. I mean, even Battletoads wasn't this ridiculous. Not that the game is hard, necessarily. I guess it's not. Most of these enemies are just health sponges. Wait. Okay, I'm not sure what that exactly accomplished. Careful. Well, you're young, Frederick, so. Aerial assault. I don't like aerial assaults. I like anal assaults, and I died again. No? But why didn't they give me health back for the next level? They should have given me health. Like, I don't think that's fair. There's not even a health item. At least give me a healing item. I mean, honestly. My superhero meter keeps going up anyway. It's weird. It's not get good, it's called give me a healing item. At least give me a healing item. If you're not gonna heal me between levels, I'll give it one more try. I don't even know how long the game is. My superhero meter seems to stay the same though, which makes me think, am I supposed to like grind up to my freaking hero meter is up? Because I don't get that. My superhero meter goes up even if I lose the game. That just doesn't make sense to me. Yeah. Get good or get wrecked. I mean, there's nothing to really get good here. Arr! Go down this time. None of this rat crap. Yeah, is there like a way to pick up these drums? Because I lose health punching them. There's got to be something else I can do. No? I don't get it. I got a fist. Alright, hold on. Let me that healing thing, I guess. You can't get good enough to take no damage. I guess I could. Okay. Not if the jumping is terrible. Why is he blocking the other direction? You dead? Oh my god, I threw a knife at him and he still isn't dead. Just die. Okay. So either way you go, you get a rat. The rat is kind of useless. Don't question 80s games. I'm not questioning anything. I have nothing, I have no need to question anything. For I already know that I know nothing. I'm reading life forms inside of you. This is like a splicer before splicers existed. Like, it's exactly, like, look at the hooks and things. Splicers had hooks just like that. Except, like, attached to their arms, but, you know. Like a splicer before a splicer existed. Don't question any game at all. I can't do that. I have a habit of making games, so I kind of have to question games. I need to be more specific or find the perfect timing. Good luck getting the perfect timing, considering there's a delay between us. I punch you in the dick. I kick you in the dick. I kick you in the head, actually. Then you punch me in the dick. I use Muslim power on you. Wait, what? Oh. Okay, I don't know what. I was trying to use the bomb, but... I use that? Okay. Okay. I don't know. Man can dream. The man can also fuck anally. Alright, see, how am I supposed to avoid that? It's stupid. Why you gotta be a bitch? Why you gotta be a bitch? Come on, bro. The other guys weren't so bitchy. There you go. The thing is, they give you the healing item at the start of the game, and it's like, I'd rather get the healing item at the end of the level or something. Because it wastes one of my three inventory slots.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
What the fuck was that inside of me? Okay. Combos, finishes, and anal cavities. That's the thing, like, how do I get through the door without taking damage? No, like, way to just open the door? So it's punching it? Sorry, what? Oh, I wasn't supposed to... Oh, there was... Okay, they weren't spinning at the end of the fight, so that's why. The dialogue goes way too fast. I mean, I have to give credit, though. The art style and everything, and the everything, the presentation is great. It's fantastic. I'm surprised this didn't get, like, a sequel or something. Can you imagine this with modern-day graphics? That'd be really fucking sweet. Okay, stop touching it. And go down. Everybody dance down. I swear, he sometimes farts when I crouch. I can't make it happen. I can't force the fart out. Ow. Go this way. So glad this panel is over. Wow. It's kind of a big move for the developers to put that in there. So So how long is this game? I expect these things to be shorter than they actually are. The game's probably not that long, considering how easy it is to die. I kick you in the head. We can just do this all day. This is really getting old. Well, of course it's getting old. Fine. Yeah, I don't know what he's saying, but there we go. But this is a Sega classic? I don't know. It's in the Genesis collection on the PS3 is what we're doing. Find the combination. Find the combination? What? I have to find the combination? Is it just putting them up to the center? Hold on. Okay. That not it? No? Well, what is this bullshit? I have to find the combination? And how do I find the combination? I can't leave the area, so they just want me to guess the combination. Are you kidding me? Why? Why? What kind of stupidity is this? So we have this action game. Let's go ahead and make this room that you get locked in where you have to keep fucking playing guessing games with this terrible control scheme, by the way, for this Switch thing. And you have to just find the combination, bro. So stupid. What is wrong with these people? No, that's it. I think I'm done with this game. This is stupid. This is stupid. Just make them touch the blue. That's all you gotta do. They said combination. A combination does not mean touch the blue. A combination means do the combination. But okay, just touch the blue, alright. Oh, for fuck's sake. That was it? Really? That's not a combination? Why didn't they tell me touch the blue? It's so stupid. Do the combination. Okay, way to mislead me, game. By combination, you meant connect the blue part. Okay. That's not a combination, that's just connect the blue part. Broke back, Claral, I wish. Ew, it's gooey and it's green. That's not a semen. I only want to punch semen. I don't want to punch green semen. That's gross. And yes, I do punch semen. Daily. Part of my job. I have a contractual agreement with the government. I am required to punch about 5 ounces of semen a day. Gotta make it tender. For when bitches swallow it. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know what I'm saying. Tenderize your semen. Any chance I can get a healing item? No? Ow. Ow. Okay. And okay. I think I'm done with this game. They give you no healing items. Just like the fuck, man. Like, you just have to play this over and over until you, like, just memorized everything and... Like, really? I mean, for the record, I can quick save, but there's no point in even quick saving because they don't give me healing. And again, my hero progress keeps going up. So what am I supposed to do? Just keep grinding through the game until my hero progress gets up and then I get, like, superpowers or something? Why don't you just give me the fucking superpowers? Alright, well, that was rather abysmal. Next game. Where was Altered Beast? Altered Beast. Kick, punch, jump. Okay. Two player, press X to join. My imaginary friend can't press X buttons. He has a mental condition. Rise from your grave. I command you to rise from your grave. Okay. Alright. Hashimaru. Will you be my player too? Ow! Why does God invent a goddamn ox to jump on me and try to hump my head? It's not in the Bible. Like strumming the guitar. No, I know you're gonna jump. There you go. Yeah. Don't you punch me, you little bitch. And who are you punching me off screen? Ooh, ooh. That... Oh, I got a life or something? That would... Oh. Oh, I have blue flames coming out of my arms now. Okay. My range is still terrible. Ow. Okay, what? Power up. Power up. Why does my head get smaller? My body got bigger. Okay, goodbye. This awkward movement animation. I mean, what's awkward is the fact that my head is so tiny. And I have become one with the furry. I can now fuck furiously on the internet. Yes. Yes, feel the power of my fur dick. That scream. That scream is brilliant. Oh my god, I can fuck everything except other dogs. Can't fuck dogs. Gargoyle birds? Could fuck that. Cerberus? Can't fuck that. Too many heads. Not enough dicks. Not enough. I put it in your... Look at that! Look at that position! That is the position. Fuck me, daddy. Fuck me good. I can't hurt you. I cannot hurt you, please. Welcome to your doom. Okay. I mean, you've accomplished nothing. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is like nightmare inducing. Is this like a fever dream? Ow. Yeah, I don't know how I was supposed to avoid that one. Aw, come on. Aw, you won't let me go to the edge of the screen. Like a fucking fever. Wow, double hit. I got stun locked and hit twice. Wow. So dumb. Should we give the player some immunity from damage after they get hit and fall over? Nah. Nah, that'd be good design. Nah. Also, I don't know how to avoid the other attacks that he does. Just stick with Android games. I don't have a phone. Well, I have a cell phone, but it's an old phone. No, doggy, you don't jump as high. Punch the dick. Punch the dick. Oh, he even like bends down, like no, not my dick. Oh, power up, power up. Oh, I see. I get powered up by taking my clothes off. So I'm like a feminist. Got it. except I get actual power. Power up. So I power up by becoming more manly. Nice. Except my head. My head doesn't get bigger. Well, one of my heads does. I'm sorry, did that zombie just, like, explode? That must be Muhammad. There's no 72 virgins. There's only one buff-ass dude ready to punch you in the dick. With his blue fire fist, I guess. Islam is the true religion. I like how it makes, like, fart sounds. You hear that? That's like a fart sound. It's like someone farted and then shortened the sound to make that sound bite. Roar! That face just screams rape time. That's what that face does. It just screams rape time. Everything dies now. Except you. You don't die. Fuck me, daddy. Fuck me with your lightning bolts. I mean, I am buck-ass naked. Aren't I buck-ass naked right now? Okay. I know how to... Aw, what? Aw, it changed a little bit. All right, hold on. Hold, there we go. Oh, nailed it. Nailing it. Nailing it. Oh, when does he die? When does he die? Oh. 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 I am one with the wolf. Oh. I'm sorry. What? Oh, he took away my power. If you could take away my power, why didn't you do that before the fight? I did it, everyone. I actually beat a level in one of these games. I'm the best at video games. I'm sorry, is he having gay bondage sex with someone? I could just leave him alone. That's fine. I don't need to go near him. Is that Barney the Dinosaur's second job? It's like Barney the Dinosaur, if he was missing a head and got morbidly obese. Well, more morbidly obese. I'm sorry, is that a yellow penis? That is literally a yellow penis. No, that's a yellow penis coming out of the ground. That is a yellow dick. That is a yellow dick. That is straight up a ripped yellow dick. I'm sorry, am I getting sucked on my head? Power up. Oh my god, I just punched its head off. What the fuck? Let me punch you! How am I supposed to avoid that, okay? Thanks, Frederick. I knew you could believe in me. I'm sorry, what? Can I have another life, please? Something. Crouching Tiger. At least the enemies actually have AI. Like, they're actually designed to, like, not just walk into my attacks. And he sucked my head again. Suck me dry. The fuck was that? It was what? What was a what? I don't know how far up behind you guys are. Suck it down. Doggy. Kill the doggies. Power me up inside of you. Ow. I'm gonna die. Is that the mail? I think it was the mail. I don't know if it was the mail. I'm getting a bunch of Skylanders figures today, so Friday will probably be a Skylanders stream. Skylanders Giants, specifically. We'll go back to Adventure. I need Series 3 figures, so when I get those, we'll go back to Adventure. I'm still missing like 5 Giants figures, but they were re-released in the, yeah, you know, this game would be easier with 2 people, but they were re-released, in Swap Force. So I need to get those versions. Figures. Alien Storm is next. Let's go try that out. I beat one level. I accomplished what I wanted to do today. I beat one level. That was the only hope I had in life. Roll, attack, attack, special. They had 2 buttons dedicated to attack. Yeah, Skylanders, nigga. I streamed it before. I streamed Adventure one time. But I need the Series 3 figures. I don't want to bother leveling up figures that I'm not going to even keep anyway, because I need the Series 3 figures to unlock the powers in the later games, and they'll work in the previous ones, so I need the figures. I need them. But I have most of the Giants figures, enough to play through Giants anyway. So, Friday will probably be Skylanders Giants with all my figures. The duel. Okay, 1v2 player. I'm assuming that's what the duel is? Okay. Arcade. Select player. I can be yellow chick with an ass. I can be robot without a dick. I can be man with a dick for a gun. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, there was a time limit? I didn't press any buttons. There was like a time limit to select my character? Well, I'm currently focusing on just the first 3 games. Okay, I don't know what... What am I... Whoa. Whoa, what is this? I don't even... Okay, this is gonna take some getting used to. I can't even tell if I'm hitting them or not. Does they get back up? Okay. Okay. Oh, you already have the crash figures. Well, I'm starting the series, like, from the get-go, really. I just need to buy the Series 3 figures for Adventures before I play Adventures, but I have everything I need for Giants to more or less 100% the game. I just don't have all the characters, but I'm only missing, like, 5, but they were released at Swap Force, so I need to go get the Swap Force versions of them. But yeah, I'm focusing only up to Swap Force now, because it's money, so... I'm still confused. Like, he only does that ground attack after he hits it once. It's so weird. He only does that ground attack when the, like, alien's down on the ground. It's weird. Like, I have to zap it first, and then he does that. It's weird. And there's no difference in the two attack buttons. I don't know why they give me two attack buttons when there's no difference. It's just the same two enemies. Okay, and then we just go in a warehouse for no reason? Okay. Oh, what is... What? Okay. Suddenly rail shooter. I'm sorry, did a red cock just run in front of me? Nice. Ratchet and Clank is not awesome. I disagree. I enjoyed it when I was younger, but I don't know. Nowadays, meh. I mean, if it's one of the most popular franchises of anything, I probably just don't like it because it's all the same crap, like Mario, Zelda. Don't care. Just pretty shit to me. And I mean, I liked Far Cry 3, so it's not like I don't like AAA games. It's just like the most popular franchises I just don't care about. Like, it's like Nintendo hates everything I love. Like, I love Metroid Prime, but Nintendo hates it. Nintendo also hates having functional hardware. Made with high quality standards. It's funny too, because when they used to make Game Boys, right, those things came out, they never fucking broke and shit. Look at this fucking Switch. It's just hilarious how the mighty have fallen. Why are you eating the roof of the house? Okay. Wait, I'm dive bombing these aliens. What the fuck? Owie. So all of these games have a common theme, in case you don't notice. And it's that they don't give you any health pickups. They give you zero health. Basically just, they're like, I want to be the guy. Right? You get like the one hit and that's it. I'm sorry, is this a boss? Was my first game to the series. Oh, so you're playing the remakes. That's what I'm saying. I've played, like, the PS2 ones. And, I mean, I remember enjoying them as a kid, but nowadays, not really my thing. But, yeah. All of these games have one thing in common. It's just that they don't give you health pickups. So it's not that the game's even hard, per se. Just that they don't give you health pickups. And it gives me, like, no room to maneuver. Because I have to be on the same... So, I have this up-down thing, right? But I have to be on the same height level to actually damage the alien. But if I'm on the same height level, then he can zap me from such a long distance away. And I can't even... I'm trying to dodge roll through, and he won't do it. So... I mean, A-plus design, I guess. And if you dodge one way, he's just gonna shoot behind him the other way. My friend Ruinot has just started watching. Oh, thanks for telling me, Twitch. I didn't know I needed to be told that my friend Ruinot was watching. Fuck you, Ruinot. No, I love you. Kiss, kiss. Suck my dick. I'll suck yours. Deutschen cock. I'm sorry, what is happening? Did I just fly in the fucking air? I don't even know what's happening anymore. The aliens look terrified, to be just as terrified as what I'm experiencing right now. What is happening? It's like they just forgot to put life pickups in this game. Well, that was the thing. Mission 3. Okay. Wait, I beat like 3 levels? I beat like 2 levels? Name is Alien Storm. It's a thing. Ow. Why didn't he hit that one? I wanna piss in your butthole. Do aliens even have buttholes? I mean, some aliens do, we know that. I mean, that was like the only thing that BioWare actually accomplished with the Mass Effect series. I remember Mass Effect for having a great story. I remember Mass Effect for the alien assholes. The blue ones. Okay. I have 1 life left. It's so weird though. They just don't give you health at all. That's the thing about these games. They're not hard. They just don't give you health. So it's not like a difficult challenge to overcome. It's more like, do you have the patience to just avoid every single attack? It's not a matter of difficulty. It's a matter of patience. And I just don't have the patience. No. Why would I have the patience? Having patience is not fun. That's like one of the main criticisms people had of the earlier Zelda games, is that a lot of the combat, like the N64 stuff, the combat was about waiting for enemies to do things. That's not fun. It's not fun to wait. It's like, wait to not be attacked. No, how about you just give me a dodge move or something that works? That'd be fun. I feel like Shadow of the Colossus is like a inverse of that trope, because in that game you don't wait for the Colossi to do anything. You're the one that takes it to them. It's the pacing of the fight is based on your ability to get on them and hit them. Whereas like in games like this, it's like pacing is dictated by aliens waiting to stop hitting you. That's the only way to avoid damage. The only way. I like how they have even capitalism thrives. I don't even know why I have energy. But Rayman was actually okay. Like, Rayman had good difficulty. It was difficulty with, like, reasoning. This is difficulty because they don't give you health pickups. Which is not good difficulty. Like, you can never ever heal! They give you 1-ups, it's weird. Okay, I did get 1 health pickup. So in 3 levels, I got 1 health pickup. Why isn't it? I'm shooting him. I'm literally shooting him. I apparently beat 3 levels of this game. I don't even know how. I didn't even know there were other levels. I mean, they all feel the same. They're all like the same enemies. We fought like how many of these fucking things? You know how many enemies Shadow of the Colossus has? It has 16 enemies in it. Period. Like, that's it. Just 16. How many enemies does this game have? I probably have killed like 50 of them. So silly. Not every game can be brilliant. Oh, can it, Claro? No, it can't. But it's just recolored enemies! It's just recolored! They don't do the same thing even! They even do the same thing! It's the same attack! Oh my god. People like this? Why do people like it? I don't understand. I mean, besides nostalgia, I guess. I mean, I didn't have a Sega Genesis as a kid, so there's that, but I mean, modern days, this shit does not hold up. They're just recolored enemies. They don't even do anything different. This game is so empty and forgettable. I know, that's what I'm saying. It's just like the same aliens recolored, and they recolor them, but they don't even do anything different. I don't even think they have more health. Or anything. And I, like I said, like, I'm like, wait, we were on mission 4? Like, I already beat 3 levels? All the levels feel the same, so I don't even know when I finished a level besides the game telling me. Which is not good. if all your levels are so similar that I can't tell the difference. I mean, look at this. How is this any different than level 1? Look at what's happening right now. How is this different than level 1? It's the same thing as level 1. Same thing. I think we should just go play something else. Alright, Vector Man, why not? I don't think I've actually played this. I had to load. Okay. Shoot and jump. So it's like a Mega Man. Okay. Careful now, buddy. Play Alex Kidd? I don't know what Alex Kidd is. I'll play it, I'm sure. Assuming Vector Man is trash. I mean, so far most of these are pretty trash. Like I said, most of them are just difficult in the sense that they don't give you healing items. Which is nonsense. Not difficulty. Just stupid. All of them have the same menu, start game or options. It's 2049 and the Earth City's forests and ice caps have been fouled with toxic pussies. Humanity has escaped to the stars, leaving mechanical pussies to clean up. I'm just replacing random words with pussies. One powerful pussy's master oversees the cleanup through a planet-wide pussy. Tragedy strikes when, in pussy, attendants connect a salvaged pussy bomb to Raster Master's control pussy. Warhead is born, and he stands for pussy, hatred, and more pussy. By Warhead's decree, Earth is forged into an instrument of pussy for the returning humans. Vector Man lands his pussy barge after delivering a load of sludge to the sun. Unhindered by evil mind control, he will not rest until pussy is defeated, and the Earth is again free from pussy. Pussy barge. Okay, you know, I like the, it's a little floaty. A little floaty, but I like the animation. I like the character design. Oh, oh, ooh, 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 ooh. That's shiny. Ow, whoa, okay. Wait, did I just pick up health? Oh my god. It's like a game. Times two. I just wish the camera was zoomed out more, but alright. And you can only aim in like four directions. I can aim diagonally, but I have to be moving to do so, which is kind of stupid. Do I just jump? Well, that was fun. Yeah, that is a health pickup. Wow, it's a video game with a health pickup. Go fucking figure. Oh, whoa. So how do I... Oh, I didn't know you had a double jump. I didn't know. I have a double jump. Okay. Oh my god, like, fucking serious? This is what I'm saying. I wish the camera was just zoomed out a little bit more. That actually did something? Oh, I'm a ballerina. Okay. I was a ballerina for some reason. Master, I must dance. Executing dance protocol. Alpha Omega 9. I want dancing powers again, please. Okay, I didn't get dancing powers again. Alright. Oh, I have a fucking machine gun now. Okay. Okay. All right. And I died. I still have the machine gun though. Okay. I don't think the engine can handle this. The emulator can't handle this. Oh. What was that? Oh, okay. Got knocked the fuck down by a goddamn mosquito. Alright. This is the thing. You can't aim diagonally without moving. So they built this level design to accommodate for a shooting style that you can't do. I mean, I'm gonna give it one more time. I'm gonna give it one more time, because at least this game has health pickups. I can't skip this little intro. Just go! Let me play the game! Can't skip the intro animation, but you could skip the cutscene in the beginning. Brilliant. Is it dead? I just wish if the camera was zoomed out just a little bit more, this game would be so much better. Just a little bit more would be great. See, the enemy can shoot diagonally without moving, but I can't. That's the thing, I can't shoot diagonally without moving. But the enemy can, so the enemy plays by different rules than me. That's stupid. That's dumb. How about I just avoid the enemies? How about that? How about we just say fuck the enemies? I'm sorry. Oh, that actually counts as an attack? I didn't even know that counts as an attack. Okay, my double jump is also a fucking attack. All right. I didn't know that. And why did only one TV give me ballerina powers? I want ballerina powers again. Oh, wait, it wasn't it? Okay, yeah, it is an attack. All right. I was confused. Like an attack with no range. And the camera. Just nah. Alex Kidd. Did I play this before? I think I played this before, actually. Yeah, I streamed this before. Yeah. It was pretty boring. Vector Man 2 Super Thunder Blade. Is this what I think it is? That's about what I thought. Thought it was either a helicopter or a fighter plane. Had to be one of them. Okay. Hover and shoot. Okay. Start. Go! I wanna play, go! Wait, what? Why is it so slow? It's not like the frame rate's slow, but it's just slow. And I got hit somehow? I don't even know why we have a hover button. Oh, we have a hover button to stop me from going forward? So when I press the hover button, it stops me from going forward. But why would I ever want to stop going forward? I know it's a helicopter, but it's also a video game. And, like, Star Fox 64 exists. Which, this is basically like a very shitty Star Fox 64. Like an extremely shitty Star Fox 64. Why even come up with this idea? You know, we have shooters that with fighter jets and shit that are really fucking fast. You know what we need, though? We need a video game where you have the same shooting gameplay, but it's fucking slow as shit. I'm trying to take off. I'm, like, stuck in the ground. What the fuck? I'm trying, game. Game. If I can shoot, but I can't... Oh my god, it's inverted? I didn't even know it was inverted. It's fucking inverted? It's inverted flight controls. It's fucking inverted. Oh my god. I was playing just fine without the inverted thing. But now I just learned it's inverted? How? Why is it inverted? And how are you supposed to avoid the things when you're so slow? It's so slow. I don't even know how I'm avoiding things right now. Oh, it's so slow. Oh. 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 Oh, Streets of Rage. Attack special and jump. Okay. Quick, Ashimaru, press X. Press X to join, not to pay respects. Streets of Rage. Adam, so I could play as Tyrone. I could play as German White Man. And I can play as Tyrone's bitch. We're gonna play as Tyrone's bitch. Tyrone's bitch. I wanna know what it's like to get black dick inside of me. That's what I wanna know. Okay. So, punch, punch. All I have is the punch? I can make her dance at least. Oh. Oh. I pressed the special button. We should probably restart. Wasn't Streets of Rage the motorcycle racing one? No. Streets of Rage was always a beat 'em up. Even I knew that. Although I've never played the games. Okay. I just wanted to restart because I used my special. And I have only like one of them at the start, so. I just wanted to know what my special did. Okay. Why can't I punch him in the dick? Oh, I can kick him in the dick. Okay. No punching in the dick, though. That would be a hand job. That would be bad for the kids. This is very stiff. Let's see if you truly rage while playing this, eh? 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 Jokes? Puns? You want it? It's yours, my friend. Okay. I mean, it's very fucking stiff. Oh, now I can go? Oh, okay. It's very fucking stiff, though. I'm sorry, why did I do a backflip at the end of that? Like, yeah, I just killed that dude and backflip. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. He's a fucking teleporting ninja. Does she not wear pants, or is that just, like... Like, that's the thing, I can't tell if her pants are, like, part of her shorts, or... Is that, like, a shorts, or is that just part of her shirt, or... You were referring to Road Rush. Yeah, okay. Yay, punching enemies off screen. Yay. That yellow dude doesn't do anything. This is very stiff. It's very fucking stiff. I mean, the graphics are nice. The combat is abysmal, though. It's just this. That's all you have. You just have mashing square. Sure, she does different things when she punches dudes, but, like, that's it. It's just, like, I'm not controlling anything. Like, it's just, I'm just mashing square, that's it. It's just mashing, there's no block button. So. Can I pick this up? I can. Okay. Is this a fucking katana? What the fuck? Oh my god, it's a health item. I didn't know this existed on the Genesis. This is like a fucking katana. Or is this a baseball bat? Is that what it is? Is that like a steel baseball bat? The music is nice. I mean, so far the music and graphics are nice. The gameplay is pretty terrible. Even if we're talking 2D, like action arcade things, I mean, this is very fucking stiff. You can see that it's very fucking stiff. And it only has one attack move. That's it. Just one. And it doesn't have a block button or anything. So you have an attack move and a special ability that you can only use once. Yay. You know that fun thing in our game? Yeah, let's make it so you can only use it once. And I died. Meh. Meh. I'll whip you with my dick. Shinobi? Shinobi 3? Shinobi 3. Okay. Shinobi 3. Attack, ninjutsu, and jump. Oh my. I know exactly what you're referring to. Daddy taught me not to be ashamed of my controller. And by controller, I mean my dick. Zed's Resurrection. Okay. See, even this is smoother than Streets of Rage. This is smoother. Yeah, take it slow. I know that you're supposed to, like, take it slow. Like the old Mega Man. Let's take it slow. That's the worst walking animation for crouching. Nice and slow. Nice and slow. Nothing can hurt me as I crawl through the grass. Music is pretty nice. The graphics are also pretty nice. If repetitive. But still, nice. I mean, the character sprites are very nice. Just take it slow, man. Just take it real slow. Alright, we don't need to take it that slow. Okay. See, I never played this, but I knew it was supposed to be, like, slow. Wait, that was a bomb. Jesus, alright. Take it slow. Take it slow. It's like the old Ninja Gaidens. You know, you just go slow and everything's fine. This is the most functional game, honestly, out of all of them in terms of design and everything, because it's not garbage. Like, it works, and the design isn't terrible. Like, it's actually possible to not be hit by enemies as long as you're paying attention. Whereas, like, the other games, it's like, it doesn't really matter if I paid attention or not, because I have to be in attack range of... Oh! Oh! Okay. I killed him? Okay. I wasn't sure. I thought it was going to be, like, an up attack. Alright, now I know. Oh, look at that! Wow, that's... Wow, it's like game design! Wow! Uh-oh. Whoa. That's not good. Oh. Okay. There we go. I can only hit him when he's done that. Ah, I didn't jump. Oh my god. It's good. It's actually a good game. Holy crap. Like, it's actually good. As long as you're patient and everything, you see how I'm not, like, taking damage, really? Like, that's awesome. And look, a health pickup. And I didn't take damage because I can actually avoid enemy attacks. Oh my god. It's like somebody took 5 minutes and wrote up a design document. Although I do have limited ammo. I'm not sure how that's gonna... Oh, now. Hey, buddy. I'll touch. Oh, I do have a kick move. Okay. Whoa. 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 Ow. Okay. I do have a kick move. I should probably be using that. Ah, that was a bomb. Wasn't paying attention. See? Wasn't paying attention. Real shame, though, that the melee moves look cool, but using them is just not advised. Go? Oh, can I? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, I just came a little bit. Oh. Holy crap. That's good. That's, like, really fucking good. It's like the game design. Okay, I was thinking Vector Man again, and I had a double jump, but I didn't have a double jump. Is good.
Oh, oh, and it's so goodly programmed. Oh, it's so great. Oh, it feels good. Oh, yes.
Like, it's actually good programming. Like, the wall jump works perfectly fine. Oh, right, spikes. Okay. Ow. Okay. All right. Nailed it. Oh, I couldn't pick it up. Oh, I got it.
That game design is good.
No touch. Oh, 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 don't you do this. Okay, that was close. Almost fell down the pit.
Wow, health pickups. Holy crap.
Oh, oh, oh. Okay, all right. What? What? Oh! Oh! I? All right, hold on. Okay, I get it now. Oh, I get it. Oh, I get what it wants me to do. Okay. Ow. Ooh! Woohoo! Ooh, okay, all right. How do I use my, Okay, I'm not sure what that exactly does. I think his color changed. It's a shame he only has one pattern. Come on. Ah, he waited longer. But it's alright, I didn't... I have the shield still up, I guess. Woo! You dead yet? Yay! I am victorious! Wow, it's actually good. Yeah, that's what I think it does too, Frederick. True ninja skills. Holy crap. It's actually, we found a good game. Holy crap. Not even just a good one, but a great one. What the fuck are we doing on a horse? Oh! Holy crap! We on a horse! We are on a horse? Oh! Oh! I see what they do. I see what you do. It's almost like they're showing me the enemies that I'm gonna be fighting before they show up on screen. Wow! Oh, okay. See, I was expecting something up in the air. But okay. And the second level is actually different than the first level. It's amazing. Oh, right, that thing. I don't know when to expect those because they don't show up on screen before. It's weird. But this is good. Actually good. There we go. Now I avoided it. Boss fight? Boss fight time? Hold on. We are being interrupted in the moment. Technical difficulties. Yeah, I know I can keep talking. I know. Interruptions. Okay, whoa. What? Oh. Okay. Spears. Oh, okay, those are a little hard to avoid, but at least they don't do much damage. Question is, how do I hit him? Okay, that still hit me? Oh, okay, I can shoot the spears. Oh. I can also shoot him when he does that. Okay. All right. Did I kill him? No? I see. The spears actually hurt me when they're in the ground, too. So I have to, like, shoot some of them and jump over the rest. Okay. I get it. Wow, this is, like... Why did they include so many shitty games in this compilation and then have this? Fucking masterpiece. It's like Mega Man, except with ninjas. In fact, I would say it's arguably better designed than Mega Man. That's hard to do, so... Props to the guys who made this game. Okay, these guys are different. You actually want to jump, not duck for them. Got it. Okay, see, now that's... Alright. Putting both of those enemies together is a little unfair. A little bit. Then jump up there? Okay, there we go. I was like, I should be able to jump up there. Alright, I tried jumping. Oh, and it goes back. Oh. And it, okay, I actually might die for the first time, though. Which is actually fine. Alright. When elevators were part of the level and not loading screens. Yeah, like in Mass Effect, the elevator was just a loading screen. In this game, it's a part of the level design. Oh, how video games have evolved, huh? Red alert, there is a sexy-ass ninja on the elevator. I don't think he looks like Ryu at all. Besides the fact that he has red on him, that's about all you could say. Oh, and I'm dead. Oh, that's slow-mo. That's slow-mo death. Okay. Do I have to just restart the level, or... Actually, I think it restarts from here. Is that a checkpoint? Is that a checkpoint? Oh my god, they put checkpoints in their game? Holy crap. They put checkpoints in their game. How did this get made alongside all those other shitty games? How did this happen? This is actually good. Oh. Was I able to... I didn't know if I was going to hit the floor. And it was, like, going to crush me. Okay. I'm not sure how to handle that. Can I not get crushed? I don't know. I mean, the elevator goes behind it. I don't know. It's the one part of the game so far I'm like, I don't know what it wants. Do a little dance. Make a little noise. But can I? No, I can't. I can't jump through that. How do I? Okay. I don't know how I honestly jumped up that high. I have no idea. I don't know. Yeah, it's weird. It, like, makes me just jump. It's weird. Weird. And I died from the cross. All right. This is... There's no running. You can't run. So, it's like, unless you were already in the right spot you need to be, you can't continue. Yeah. It was good up to that point, but there's no run. And then they force you to put in a position where run button would be nice. But there is no run button. Shining Force. Is this that RPG thing? Yeah, this is the RPG thing. Yeah, we streamed that last time, actually. We played this. Huh. Gain ground. What's this? I don't know what it is. Show me what it is. I know you made it, Sega. That's all you're gonna show me? Amazing. It's a menu screen. Spoiler alert. Flicky. I wanna play that based on its name alone. who names the game Flicky? Jump and shoot. Jump and shoot is the same button.
Okay.
Flicky and Tiger, Chirp and Iggy. Okay, was that the first names you came up with? Help guide the bird to the door. Press the button to jump and shoot. Okay.
Oh no, it's slippery movement. Oh, so it's like that ducky game. Oh, it's like that. It's like snake, but with, oh, but the jump button is also the shoot button, but he wasn't shooting. I am sad now that my birdie has died. That's the thing. The jump button is also the shoot button, but he's clearly not shooting anything. I don't get it. You have a button that does two things, and it only does one of the things.
Doesn't make any sense.
Like, you can jump and shoot, except you can't jump and shoot. Oh, I see. I have to collect the flower pots, and then you can shoot? But you... Oh my... That's so dumb! Okay. So you collect the flower pots, and then you can shoot the flower pot, but your jump button is also the shoot button. So when you jump to get to the next platform, you shoot the item, but it's not going to hit anything because the enemy is on the platform you're jumping to. All you had to do was make the jump button a different button than the shoot button. That's all you had to do. That was it. You have like four buttons on the Genesis controller. Alright, well, this is terrible. Terrible. Fatal Labyrinth? Is this also an RPG thing? Dynamite Heady.
That sounds like a porn movie.
I have to say things a little differently.
I'll explain in the chat. Hold on. Play something good. I'm trying. I'm trying to play something good. I'm very much trying to play something good. Okay. Oh. So it's like a Rayman knockoff? So far is what I'm seeing. Is a Rayman knockoff. The Getaway. Is what? What am I supposed to, who dropped the acid? Because I don't do drugs, mommy. I don't do drugs. Am I supposed to get grabbed? I don't know, was I supposed to? I'm the only one that survived. And then jump in that plane, or... Oh. Okay. I don't think I can actually die. I don't think I can. That was a level? It's Paper Mario. Before it was Paper Mario. That's a big pussy. Yeah, the original Rayman is good. Rayman Origins and Legends? Not really. Oh. Okay. I didn't know we were playing now. That was like I was controlling the beginning, but it was like all this cutscene shit. Owie, kitty. How am I supposed to avoid all this? Rayman Origins is alright? No, it's really not. It's like I said before in the stream. I don't know if anyone was listening, but I said Rayman Origins and Legends, they're both solid games, but there's no motivation to play them. There's no motivation. There's no story. There's no points. There's nothing. It's just like you beat the level to go to the next level. Like, unless your game is super great and fun, it's not really enough motivation, and there's nothing that the games do that are interesting. Oh, okay, that's not an enemy? I'm still wondering when I wake up from this fever dream. ...3D Rayman is where it's at. Yeah, like, those are good games. Except not Rayman 3. Rayman 3 is not good. No. It's pretty meh. I don't know what's happening in this game. Anyone want to fill me in? I'm sorry, wait. Did I just throw a bomb? Okay. That was weird. I don't know what's happening. I don't know where to go and the... I don't... Okay. Oh, I see. So I have to survive for another 20 seconds? Okay. What's the point of this game again? I just suck everything? Oh, I had to kill enough enemies to win. Okay. I got a secret bonus. Fun environments and fun characters. No, it's not. And I also don't think that's the case in Rayman 3 anyway. Rayman 1 and 2 are great, but after that, not really. They're pretty meh. You know, 5 out of 10. It functions. it's a functional game, but it doesn't... Oh. Okay. Oh. I don't know. There's a lot of drugs in the world. Some of them are good for you. Some of them are bad for you. This is, no. Yeah, this is a thing. I can't jump to that one. Okay. I don't get it. Did I win? What is the purpose? I've definitely lost something, that's for sure. And it's not my virginity. What is... Okay. I'm still trying to understand what I'm looking at here. Did game developers just take more drugs back in the day? I think this game is too forgiving, honestly. I'm sorry, was that like... Okay. What? Dynamite Heady now on sale, but I already bought the game.
I don't know what's happening, Mom. I need a diaper change. That's what I would describe it as. What is happening? Okay. Am I just committing genocide for no reason?
I'm so lost.
Yum yum. Not what I would say in this situation. So this is like Rayman on acid, which... I don't know. I mean, what am I supposed to say here? What am I supposed to... that's an enemy? Am I supposed to kill it? Oh, he's trying to suck me into his tits. Okay. Don't suck me into your tits. That would be bad for everyone involved. Rayman have logic. Rayman does indeed have logic. Now he's blowing me with his tits. I never thought I would say that, but I did. Yay, I defeated the tit sucker and tit blower. Oh, now I have to defeat the bonus point. I don't even know what. Wait, what? Oh, way, woo, woo, woo! We do spiky wall jump now. Ow. I don't know what's happening. I have three heads. I have stop time. I don't know. And I have three heads again. So does anyone know about this game? Because I've never heard of this game. Anyway, I think this would be something that somebody would know about and want to talk about. I'm almost dead. What is that, a giant doggy pink dildo? What is this music? What is this music? I'm almost dead. I don't know what I am doing. And I died. It's a mad dog? No, that's a drug dog. Only you can prevent forest fires, children. So what do I hit? What the f- Oh, that's the tar- Oh, thanks, game. Oh, wow, that was cute. That was fucking adorable. A little guy's trying to help me, and it's like, no, don't you help him. That was cute. Let's be honest now, that was fucking adorable. Oh, I see. He swatches, There we go. Time power up is OP as fuck. The time power up would have been more useful if I could hit it. My throat is dry for some reason. One second. I don't know what you said either. Let's just pretend like you said it, and I swallowed it. I don't know what a panda is, except the finest piece of architecture that I've ever known. Inside of my body, there is trillions and trillions of particles of acid. And inside of this acid, there are many Indians who long for to be the head of casinos. I am a blow-up doll with giant red lips.
I cannot move. I have no dick and I must fuck. There is only one cotton candy in the world that can satisfy you in all respects. Anally. And that's the only way that matters. Anally. It's the only way. And then there was once God, and he has forsaken us. There's a key in my butt. I wanna put my key inside of you. There is a black man inside of me. He is named Tyrone, and he is from the jungle. I don't know what I've been saying the past 5 minutes. I don't know. What do you want me to say about this game? Like, what? I'm just gonna say random shit because that's about what's happening. I'm sorry. Is that my virgin? That I oh yes. Oh yes. Rule 34 confirmed. Is that my dick on my head? Like, was my dick confused? I don't know what I do with this thing with tits. I don't know what I do with it. I'm sorry, that was a level. That was one level. What is this game? Just, what is it? I don't even want to play it just because, like, I like weird games. But this is, I couldn't even, oh, what is happening? What is this? What is that? What is this? Why? What? I don't... Peanut butter and jelly. Why? I fell off? I don't know what to do when I'm in love with pandas by rape. I just smoked a huge dick and it was burning on fire like the Jews. Jews rhyme with juice. We should make juice out of the Jews and drink it. Feed it to the wolves. And the dogs. Dogs are terrible. Cats are better. I like petting pussy. Petting pussy is the best thing. It's all furry. And it purrs. It purrs when you pet pussy. Great. Fantastic. Am I supposed to kill you? I don't want to kill you. I want to love you. I want to love you. Like never before, I want to love you. Because I am a whore. Penis butter. Penis butter. Penis. Penis butter. Penis butter. Penis butter. Oh my god, I have to kill another one? Why? Why do I have to kill another one? I don't wanna do this anymore. I wanna be the reason why. Everett, why? That game has permanently damaged me. I don't think I'll ever recover. Is Frederick the only one here? And I can understand why everyone left, because my mother came downstairs and interrupted in a way. So, yeah, kind of awkward. Be talking to a laptop when someone else is there. It's a little. My impressions of the Sega Genesis so far are, it's weird. It's a mix of between really good games, really bad games, and then penis butter. I think that about sums it up. I think that does about sum it up. I don't think there's really anything else I want to try after what I just experienced. I don't think so. I think I'm good. Like, you know, like I have satisfied my life wishes. Like I could die right now and I'd be pretty okay with it. So. I don't know if we're ever going to touch this again on stream, because this is just so weird and also very random in a way, because it's like, you know, everyone wants me to play a different game and I'm just like, some of the like Sonic shit I don't care about. Yeah, I'm probably not going to stream this anymore. Probably just going to take them off, especially because most of the games, let's be honest now, most of the games were pretty terrible. And I have other PS3 games that I can add to the list when I get rid of the ones that are on this thing, which I'd rather play. So yeah, I think I'm going to call it a day. I think I'm going to call it a day. We're not playing Sonic. We're not, no. I already did that. It was terrible. I don't like Sonic. Anyway, I think we're done with the Sega Sonic's Ultimate Genesis Collection. I think we're done with it. I don't think we're going to stream it anymore. I think we're good. We're going to go play other PS3 games that aren't that. Like, I'm seriously going to probably have nightmares now, honestly. I'm not even kidding. Anyway. I honestly am, like, tongue-tied right now because I don't know what to say about that. I have no words. I have nothing. But, yeah, I think I'm going to call it a day. Bye and have a great fucking day, Clara. You too, Frederick. It was nice to see you again, buddy. I'm back sooner. Everyone else, thanks for watching. Thanks for watching in the future. And remember to take a lot of drugs before you play video games, because either way, you're going to get fucking high. I'll see y'all Friday. We're probably going to do Skylanders Giants Friday, probably. Because the figures are arriving today. If not, they've already arrived. I don't know. But they're arriving today. So, probably do it Friday. And we're probably going to add some more PS3 games to the list. Because I'm going to take all of these off. So, there you go. So, that's the plan. Take care, everyone. Rape a panda. 55 and a half pandas. Rape.
My butt.